Creating a zip file from Pages, Numbers, or Keynote file is pretty simple. Right here, I have a Pages file, and this could either be a Numbers or a Keynote file, but I'm going to work with this. So on my desktop, I have a version of it saved. I'm going to use a control click, or if I have a mouse, I'm going to use a right click, and I'm going to choose Compress SchoolReport.pages, or the name of the document. When I do that, it's going to turn it into a zip file. Oop, right underneath, and that's what it is. This can be sent through email and opened by the recipient, and when they open it, what's going to pop out? This one, right here, school report. Now, I had to name it too because I already have it named there. But that's how you compress a Pages, Numbers, or Keynote file using OS X.